And we are live. So welcome back everyone to my channel, guys. This is British Indian Reacts. Aur kaise ho aap log?
So kaise hain aap log?
What?
You're supposed to say.
Okay, start again. You didn't tell me you're going to be like...
No, just start. Vlog.
I love it when they big mad, talking shit on Instagram. They don't know I'm woke, I guess they really think I'm ignorant. That's why I'm still middle man, but I'd bust up and make them bands. Trying to put a wall between us, Pakistan. Culture vulture, diet in some...
What are we doing today?
So we have been anticipating a female artist,
mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah, I think right. I know who.
Shweta Yelaprogiyada Rao.
Nah, you messed it up. That's not in the lineup? Who's that?
You know this person.
Nah, don't tell me that's Raja Kumari's real name.
Yeah.
Oh my days. Shweta Yelaprogiyada Rao. Okay.
Finally, after 5 videos of reaction videos, and we have had all of them are male, all hip hop artists, and finally it is a female.
Yeah, on public demand. Actually, women ladies
empowerment.
Demand. Women empowerment. Let's go.
I have watched so many of her songs. I listen to her songs when they're on the radio.
Okay.
And yeah, I think one of her favorite songs of mine, which was the first one I really like heard and absolutely loved from the beginning, was City Slums.
Really? Do you know even the lyrics of that?
Yeah.
Nah. Chang
shit. I know her rap.
No, you don't.
Kind of. Yeah.
Go on then. Let's see. Listeners, let's see if she can do it, yeah? And if she does it, I want you to comment below. Okay, go on then. Go on. 3, 2, 1, and go.
Raja Kumari, I go harder than anybody. Daughter of the king, American dream. Fibhi dil mein Hindustani. So don't misunderstand me. I do this for the people. Yes, I do this for my family. Mainly, I'm gonna get it. I'm with it. I make it run. I'm gonna get it. I'm in it until it's done. They tried to stop me. Don't make the same mistake. They tried to copy, but they can't take my place. Cause oh God, all eyes on the underdog. Go hard. No time for you, none at all. Whole squad. 4 tires on the boulevard. Okay. Running through the streets of dark flooring. Like a Ganga.
Gangotri. Damn, you do know those lines, girl. Wow. Okay.
Oh, took a long
I didn't know that. Nah. You must have definitely prepared for this.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
You prepared for this. Oh, okay.
No, like, I know most of it, and then you have to just keep practicing. But, like, the beat is so good, like, it just sticks in your head.
Wow. Very good, very good. Okay, let's get straight to today's song, which we are reacting to. Raja Kumari's N.R.I. Does that make me an N.R.I. now that I don't live in India? Probably it does. But let's get straight into it. They all look like the girls from the school.
Yeah.
When they big mad, talking shit on Instagram. They don't know I'm woke, I guess they really think I'm ignorant. That's why I'm so little man, I bust up and make them bands. Trying to put a but too privileged for the cosign. Cool, he no stolen, crown jewel of the ocean. But
Indian enough in America, don't love me cause I'm Indian as fuck.
I like that line. I like that line.
That's probably something all NRI generation get that feeling.
Yeah.
I definitely had it when I was growing up. So
yeah. It's proper deep, and it's like, you know, the Americans don't think I'm American enough, or the British don't think I'm British enough, and then the Indians don't think I'm Indian enough. So you're kind of in the middle, like I'm sitting here right now in between two flags. And then she mentioned Pakistan as well, so building wall, people building walls and stuff like that. I like that. I like how she's like, you know, westernized but still keeping that Indian touch.
Yeah.
To even her looks and the music itself.
Yeah, you can tell this is probably something she's, you know, it's happened to her before. So, I mean, a lot of our generation is speaking out about all of this, you know, not feeling like you're from a certain place.
Yeah.
So whatever she's saying is totally on point, but she's obviously saying it in a fresh new way. Don't live here for the content. Got you on my back while you slit my throat. When I let me go home. Now you ain't gotta love me, but it's still my trying to rip my people, but they say I'm not a leader. And all I do you eat.
just imagine her going, you know, on the streets of India. Enough in America, don't love me cause I'm in just in some street and just you see just a woman walking like that, like you look at the guy behind her and he's just staring like, what's going on?
He's just frozen. Hold up, yeah?
Hold up, what's going on? But that's one thing I just wanted to highlight, like she doesn't care, and that's what she said in the video itself, like she's she's just herself. And you can see like she's like near the Bandrovoli Sea Link, and she's also walking near that bandstand area, and like people are staring at her like, okay, hold up, who's she? What's she doing? Usko koi farak nahi padta, wo khud ka kaam kar rahi hai and just making the shoot, like, you know, uske baal mein wo genda phool hai, kya, like, it's just different, man.
The styling and everything, like, she's just a badass herself, so she's
Bars, baby.
She's just strutting, isn't she?
Yeah. Do you even know? I like that.
Oh,
tattoo,
nice.
You know? I like that tattoo, you know? The map of India on her wrist.
Nice. I like that.
Yep. Show you what I am made of. Is this what you're afraid of? Hater. That does look like Kotachiwadi. I'm not even joking. I'm not even sure if she actually went in Kotachiwadi and filmed this. But yeah, it does look like that. Wow. Nice. This bit, I was just going to say, like, there's a school in India where my sister goes to, St. Columba, and those girls have that same uniform. They're probably like just say, okay, no, let's go. Let's shoot one quick video. And they just walk in the video. You ain't got to love me, but it's still my throne. Nice. I liked it.
I like how she's all about women empowerment, you know.
Yeah, women empowerment and feminists are okay. Feminazis are the one I hate. So yeah, what she's doing is amazing. Well, that's it from us guys today. If you liked our video, just let us know in comments, which you always do. And subscribe karna mat bhulna, because abhi bhi 90% log hume hamare video dekh rahe hain aur koi subscribe nahi kar raha. So make sure you subscribe that button. Stay tuned guys till tomorrow, and we will see you in tomorrow's video.